lights. Perhaps something is watching you. People in CCTV cameras are capturing.
Hey guys, it's the Canadian National CM Master here, back with another video today. I'll be reacting to Look Now TV, so make sure to subscribe to this channel. Yeah, so all 75 subscribers go to this channel too. So let's get started.
Did you ever feel a chill on the back of your neck in the middle of the night? Did you ever feel a chill on the back of your neck in the middle of the night? Perhaps something is watching you. People in CCTV cameras are capturing paranormal activity worldwide. In this video, we'll take a look at some chilling pieces of what people claim is paranormal activity. Caught on camera, let's take a look. If you're new to the channel and you like what you see, hit that bell button so you don't miss any new videos. Hey YouTube, I'm Rick, and today we're gonna take a look at... What you are about to hear is a very chilling sound, and I believe it was in Latin America. Someone claimed that this was a sound coming from a UFO. Other people believe that the sound has to do with ghosts. Whatever it is, the sound is chilling. Let's take a listen. About strange sounds like this. While some videos with audio containing sounds coming from the skies are proven hoaxes, the sound in this video is very unique, and it sounds quite chilling. Is it real? Is it fake? What is making this mysterious, chilling sound? Had their CCTV camera set up and was pointing towards the woods. When they reviewed the footage, they seen a sinister face. Some people think it's a creature. Other people believe it's some sort of ghost. If you look at the video, you can see a humanoid face with two eyes. Some people even have theories about it being an alien. Can you imagine sitting in your room late at night by a window and having something like this staring at you? When you least